Don't let it launch the nuke. Thank you. Incoming missile.
You've got to stop Peace Walker before she can launch her nuke.
Thank you.
Thank you. It stopped moving. Snake, you did it! You stopped the launch!
Huey, how's NORAD?
Not good.
Beam use continues to track the targets on radar.
DSP satellite status is green. Still assessing as reliable.
Chairman of the Joint Chiefs, a representative of the Secretary of Defense and Congress have arrived at NMCC.
You've only damaged the drive system. The data uplink's still intact.
We've got 1,500 Soviet ICBMs crossing the North Pole. Target region is confirmed as the west coast of the United States.
Go to DEFCON 2. Prepare to launch ICBMs.
How do I make it stop?
Peacewalker is a fully autonomous system. Unlike the other machines you fought, its command authorities are all located inside its cerebrum, the Mammal Pod.
We've got to stop the Mammal Pod. I don't have the abort code either. Coldman was the only one.
Snake, destroy the AI inside the Mammal Pod.
The inner barrier protecting the Mammal Pod is designed to be as strong as a bomb shelter.
What's it gonna take to get through?
I guess an atomic bomb would do it.
You trying to be funny?
No, I'm telling you, that armor was designed to withstand a nuclear war.
We can't get through to the president. The decision is on us.
You can't be serious.
There's no way I'm gonna wipe out the human race.
This is the president's call.
There's no time for that. We need a decision now.
Huey, get the Pentagon on the line. We have to tell them the nukes aren't real.
I'll give it a shot.
Forget the order of succession. If we're all going to hell, let's take those bastards with us.
We have 12 minutes to impact, sir.
May God have mercy on our souls.
Jesus.
Coldman guessed wrong. They're gonna go through with it!
The platform sustained a lot of external damage. All we need is some pressure.
Pressure?
Sink it in the lake! With that much water pressure, even the tiniest crack should be enough to flood the innards. The AI pod is a mass of highly sensitive electronics. Short the contacts and the signal will stop.
How much does that thing weigh?
500 tons.
It's hopeless. We can't move that thing.
Get the Pentagon on the phone.
Incoming MIRV warheads have separated.
Estimated time to impact now, 11 minutes.
Sir, we've got a call.
The president?
No, sir.
Then who?
He...
Spit it out!
He claims to be Big Boss.
Big Boss? Patch him through!
Mr. Chairman, I'll get straight to the point. Cancel the retaliatory strike now!
What?
The radar blips you're seeing are all fakes. No one's launched any nukes.
How do you know?
The launch data is fake. Part of an experiment that leaked. You weren't supposed to receive it. Your radar is showing missiles that don't exist.
If you're lying, then we've got 10 minutes till we're toast. We have to retaliate or more Americans die.
The experiment was planned and executed by the CIA station chief in Central America.
Then put him on!
He's dead. I can give you his name, though.
We need more than the authentication code you gave the switchboard. We need proof you're actually Big Boss. Do you have any?
All right. If you know the name Big Boss, then maybe you were there at the ceremony when I received the title from President Johnson.
Indeed I was.
We don't have time for this bullshit!
Hold it! Let's hear him out. You were saying?
At the ceremony, the DCI tried to shake my hand. I refused. What happened in that room is classified, top secret. Only a handful of people would know.
He's making it up! Don't listen to him!
Wait! Why did you refuse to shake his hand?
Because I knew where my loyalty belonged.
Everybody, listen to me. Those Soviet missiles are fakes.
What? You're actually going to believe him?
He's right. This is some sort of commie trick.
No, it's the real Big Boss. Trust me.
How can you know for sure?
Because I was the Army Chief of Staff back then, and I was standing right next to the DCI when it happened. I saw everything. You saved us all, Big Boss. We'll stand down the alert.
Thank you.
When we meet again, I hope you'll shake my hand. What are you doing?
Sorry, Chairman, but we are not standing down.
Damn it.
Those worthless sacks of...
Wait.
happening? She's calling to you.
Destroy the mammal pod and the data will stop flowing.
Please, stop her.
Data uplinks bypassing the mammal pod.
Put down the gun! Come to your senses, man! The fate of the world, the fate of the Earth is at stake here!
Why? I don't understand. Answer me! Tell me why! Answer me!
Authority rests with me now. I'm ordering a retaliation!
No! Don't! It's the end of us all!
Who gives a damn? I'm not gonna sit here and die like a dog!
If the Russians are gonna kill my family, destroy my country, I'm taking them with me!
You've seen now, Chairman. Deterrence is just a fool's dream!
Why? Why won't it stop?
Sometimes the body continues to live even after the brain is damaged. The boss AI isn't doing this. I think it's something rather more primitive.
Reptile has taken up Mammal's dying wish.
No. Stop it. Don't just sit there. Stop it!